Why do Kansans support the severance tax?
Kansas needs a severance tax to help support our roads and our schools.
I support the severance tax because my property taxes will go up without it.
80% of that tax would be paid by non-Kansans.
All of our neighboring states have severance taxes.
And I think it's high time that Kansas gets some money come back in here to build up Kansas.
Once you understand what a severance tax is, it's really hard to be against it.